Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujarana Lista. The latest version of Elçin Tango scared everyone. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Elçin Tango won the hearts of all of us with her TV series Kiralık Aşk. She was admired for his great acting and harmony with his partner in the series Barış Arduç. However, the beautiful actress unfortunately did not keep the projects after this series. Although she took part in many projects, all of them made the finals early. The beautiful actress will now appear in the TV series Çöp Adam. She will be partnering with Engin Altan Düzyatan in the series. Now she will take a role in a musical with the beautiful actress Hayko Cepkin. As we know, your ambassador has turned his hair color yellow for a while. As such, it received very bad reviews from its fans. Nowadays, the beautiful actress has turned her hair back. The beautiful actress caught everyone's attention with her beauty. Recently, the wedding of the famous actor has attracted the attention of his fans. It was as if Elçin had been caught on camera while leaving a dental clinic before. She said, "I had fillings in my teeth. I can't speak because my mouth is numb," and walked away. Elçin Tango's makeup-free version attracted attention. The beautiful actress is so beautiful even without makeup that her fans were very surprised. However, the wedding that the beautiful actress has lost recently frightened her admiration. Fans warned Elçin Tango that she should take care of herself and that losing that such wedding is harmful. Fans of Elçin Tango are afraid of getting sick and getting hurt. However, when we look at the photos of the person, we see that she does not weaken that much. Paisley of the beautiful actress is really beautiful. So what do you think about this subject? Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.